Good morning, children. All of you, take out your workbook, page number 38. Take a pencil in your hand, get ready. First, listen to the instructions what I'm saying and then pause it and write it down. Fine? So, all of you, as you see in the first page, classify the followings are there. After that, downstairs, true or false are there. So, with the pencil, cut down that true or false as I have done in the picture. Fine, because these are the true or false of the it is of Omna's chapter, and we are going to write about Riya's chapter. Okay, so cut that, and then in the first classify, write it down. In the land transport, car, scooter, lorry, bus, jeep, train, and in the water transport, write down ferry, steamer, boat, jet, cruise. Okay, and in the air transport, write down helicopter and parachute. That's it. Complete this first page with pencil. Now come to our second page, that is page number 39. Here also, you need to cut the fill in the blanks. It is also regarding Omna only. Fine. So we have not learned about the Omna. So cut that fill in the blanks with pencil. Come to the fourth, that is find the states, and then find number 5. Write down the full form. So are you ready? Okay. Here first I'm pronouncing it, after that pause it and complete this page. Okay, if you have a children, listen now very carefully. If you have a problem like we can't see properly and all like this, fine. You will also get the same thing in Word file also. If you're getting to know from this video, write it down. If not, then in the Word file go, that is in the worksheet part. In the worksheet also, the same thing is going to come. So here, Malayalam, Kerala, Kannada, Karnataka, Telugu, Telangana, and it's Andhra Pradesh. Okay? Konkani, Goa, Oriya, Orissa. Okay? After that, write the full form PTO. Now, these are all the things. These are all the full forms of regarding railway system only. So, PTO means privilege ticket order. SL class, sleeper class. PNR, passenger name record. WS window seat, IRCTC Indian Railway catering and tourism. Fine, now pause this video and complete the page number 39. Okay, now children, in the page number 40, all the things you have to write, you need not to learn all the things. Fine, these are something you have to write from seeing the ticket. Okay, so let us start. Here in the train only it is mentioned that it is Konkana Express. Okay, what is the departure time given in the ticket? Departure means the time when the train is going to leave us and it will go. Okay, that is 9:15. It is already written over there in the ticket only. Just find it out, you will get to know. Departure time is 9:15, ARR 26 to 14:30. You got that thing? It is written downstairs. When you will find Konkana Express, in that line only it is written over there. Fine. So all these are the things that you have to just find it out and write it down. It's like a comprehension part. Okay. The next question is, what is the time of the arrival at the destination? Okay. The reaching time, that is 14:30. This is also the time. Ticket. This is also, it is mentioned, ₹240. And then write the train number. Upstairs it is written train number, that is 11029. So all are the things that you have to write. Okay, now come to page number 41. This is a picture of a ferry. Okay, as it is written on the picture only, Stalin Island ferry, whatever it is. Okay, so this is a picture of a ferry. Ferry looks like this, and it is used to travel from one place to another. When we want to travel from one place to another, we sit in a ferry. Okay, this is the question, what is this and what is this used for? Can you see this answer clearly? If you not seen the answer clearly, if it is not visible clear to you, write it down. This is a ferry, full stop. It is used to travel from one place to another. In which state it is commonly used? It is commonly used in Kerala. Which fuel it used to run a ferry? It's diesel. Okay, now listen carefully. In the 8th part, circle the names of all the stations in the table that are mentioned. Not write down Riya's diary. Don't cut that Omna character, cut it down and write it down as Riya. Okay, children, here wherever the Omna name is there, you have to write it down Riya. And some places also you have to make changes. Like I have done over here, you can see clearly. Okay, in the very first question, instead of Omna, write down Riya. And the answer is, she used auto rickshaw to reach at Mama place. And she used bus to go to the beach. Okay, so answer is bus and auto rickshaw. Okay, for how many minutes the train stop at Ahmedabad station? In the textbook only it is written. Halt time, it is 25 minutes. On which day of the journey did the train reach? Okay, instead of Kottayam, cut it down and write down Vapi. She reached on the second day. How many hours did the train take to reach? Okay, now here also cut it down. Kottayam and Kozhikode. Cut all these two things and write down. Instead of Kottayam, what you will write? As usual, Vapi. And Kozhikode is, write down Gandhidham. And the answer is almost 11 hours. Okay, second, next question. How many kilometers did Omna travel by train? No, very fast because I'm reading right now. So don't write it down. After I finish speaking, you can pause the video and you write it down. First, listen to all the instructions. Okay, the next question. What is the total distance that the train traveled over the whole route? It is 680 kilometers. This is also written in your textbook. And the last question, you have to cut it down. Just cancel it. That's it. And complete the workbook part in a neat and clean handwriting. Okay.